My name is Tyler Metroff. I'm an occupational therapist here at Delta Health Outpatient Rehabilitation Services. I work on everything from the shoulder down. However, I'm specialized in hands and elbows. So I work with everything from tendon lacerations to fractures to crush injuries to your general just overuse injuries. I am currently working towards my hand therapy certification, which requires at least 4,000 hours of direct hand therapy experience. Prior to moving here in Delta, I worked directly with a hand surgeon, so I worked on pretty much most things in regards to the shoulder, elbow, and hand. So if it's anything below the shoulder down, chances are that I can, you know, assist you with any kind of pain or discomfort with that. So we can work on everything from exercise to trying to determine, you know, originally where this pain is coming from, or discomfort, or maybe dysfunction you're having in regards to daily capabilities. So whether that's making you a custom thermoplastic splint, to soft tissue mobilization, instrumental assisted soft tissue mobilization, to, you know, just developing a home exercise program that you can do at home. The reason I went into outpatient therapy particularly is because I can objectively measure when and if I'm helping somebody. So I come into work every day knowing that I have the ability and the capability of changing somebody's life. So knowing that I can get somebody, you know, back performing a sport that they were doing, or, you know, whether that's just going home and gardening, is really what I look forward to, is just trying to create that normal lifestyle and give them their life back.